Hello, I'm Nikita Kane and I'm an apprentice jockey to Johnny Murtagh. I did a lot of show jumping when I was younger, so I didn't do much racing or anything. So I just came to race the academy and went out to Adrian Keatley's, and then I came here then after that and got my license with Johnny. It's great. I like it here. It's nice. Everybody's friendly. Everybody gets on. The horses are great. You know, it's always a good day in here, I suppose. Johnny, yeah, you can hear, look, he's one of the best. You learn from the best, and you're not going to learn anything anywhere else better than off him. Like, so you just watch back at what he used to do and just try focus on yourself and keep listening to what he's telling you. Yeah, last year was a super year for me. Rode out my £10 claim, got to ride beautiful horses, got lucky with a really good horse, Lord Rapscanlon. He did great service for me last year, got me my two nice winners, and yeah, it was a great year. Johnny gave me loads of chances. Oh, well, this year I just hope to have at least as good enough as the years I had last year, get a few winners under my belt and just keep getting rides and keeping myself known out there. Yeah, look, it's great to ride out in the Curragh, especially on a sunny day. You know, you can't be anywhere else. It's just beautiful to ride out in the Curragh. It's like it's just a great place to be. You're central, everything is here. It's great facilities. It's lovely to ride at the Curragh. It's just the best place to be.